Anyway.
I guess you could say the job found me.
Go on. No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to possibilities beyond our village. Even when the rebel uprising began and people started leaving the village, my students still came to school. And yet, I have known what was to come. I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I wouldn't give any. The patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Sable. She took out the whole group. She saved me, and the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Oh. For a heartless mercenary, she's sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
Do that!
Bad guys hiding in an underground lair. You guys know you're walking cliches, right? Sewer drain or what? Sunlight.
Oh my God, it's cold! Like he's lost no more!
so. You guys are terrible hosts!
Thank you.
Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. There are the supplies. Okay, David. Found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Huh. Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess.
You need directions?
Bro, looking good.